feel, fuckwit.
Thank you.
some help! Half of these assholes will die!
You're up, shit's creeping. Kill them! Let's get these
guys! How'd that feel, fuckwit?
Don't let him get behind you!
Oh! had so many good friends here. When I arrived, they were so welcoming, so warm.
I have made so many mistakes.
So many good people are gone. They should be remembered for who they were, for their kindness. As you're moving through the town, if you happen to find family photographs of the people here, can you collect them? I want to honor them.
Not gonna happen right now.
We have to keep the memory of this place and the people.
Christ on the cross, this was a bad idea.
Perhaps I can help.
Oh, I wasn't a good husband or father. Sylvia was wise to leave me, but deep inside, I thought maybe, just maybe, someday, I could make things right. But now, I can't help but think.
Hey, there's always a chance she's still out there. I'll keep an eye out, all right? You never know.
You would do that for me? You would go to her house, see if she's still there?
Sure.
Thank you, my friend. It would mean so much to me. She lives in a small apartment near the sea market.
I had so many good friends here.
And now
when
what?
I arrived,
that chopper was
so
our only hope.
Welcoming, so warm.
Serpo's not gonna escape from me.
Yeah, it's worth a try. I can always try and patch up the chopper. Hell, maybe Serpo knows another way off the island. Maybe we should follow that chopper.
All right.
I think it crashed somewhere near the old fort. Just follow the smoke. Is there it?
Sign of Serpa.
Will you help me to remember?
We should find that chopper. See if there's anything on it we can use.
We need to see if Serpo's still alive.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Yeah.
used to bring our kids down here on Sundays. These are the first group performers. All kinds of food. Jimmy always wanted some chocolate ice cream. Ugh!